guys. Is there anybody? Oh, everybody's ready for the next video, because today we are going to continue and we are going to prepare all preparation work and then pour the concrete wreath around the walls of the house. So let's go. So my friends, as I mentioned, today is waiting for a ton of work and I need to do all preparation for a concrete wreath. For example, today we will start with these places on the top of the future windows. So I need to cut the styrofoam, thermal isolation, insert it there, foam it, glue it, prepare all around. And tomorrow we will continue with these walls. So yeah, let's start.
For each other like a bullet from a gun, faster than the sheriff's drawing, hotter than the sun. Didn't see it coming lately, I've been on the run. You know you've seen my face before, so let me tell you something. Darling, you fell in love with the famous man. See my pictures posted
. So my friends, and this is the way how we are going to do and prepare thermal isolation on the top of future windows. You can see really nice piece of styrofoam. Here is the special aluminium tape, which is also water resistant foam also. So now I have to prepare like this all spaces on the top of future window, or in this case the door.
They found me. Would you turn me in for the bounty? When vultures are circling around me, would you die by my side?
So I finished today the preparation, the thermal isolation. As you can see, all is ready for tomorrow, and tomorrow I'm going to continue for preparation for next steps. I don't know, it's really cold already, but tomorrow I would love to start with these walls. I have a preparation, yeah, with the mortar already, so we will see. Good morning everybody, what a beautiful day today. Today I'm going to finish the preparation on the spot. As you can see, we have a foam outside, and then I'm going to jump directly to the topic of the walls in the middle of the house. So this needs to be done today, hopefully, and during the weekend then we will continue. Let's go. So I just clean it all around, and now I'm really thinking I have to prepare also the top layer of mortar, yeah, to really glue it together, prepare the surface for the next layer of really not thick brick on the top. So just to really prepare surface, prepare levels, prepare everything to really be able to build the concrete wreath all around the house. So my friends, look at that situation, really nice. Also on the other side I already had to put this kind of elevation and now it will be much harder to put the bricks on the top, then the lathe, go down, around, bring another bricks, yeah. But no worries, we will make it. My friends, good morning. We have a next day. Sunrise is right there. And guys, today is we have a really freezing weather. It's 6 degrees below zero. So yeah, it's kind of freezy outside. But today we are going to finish the all construction work for a future concrete wreath. So as you saw from a drone, yesterday I already prepared the corners. And today I will just really connect through whole wall these corners together and prepare all preparation work and formwork for a concrete wreath. So my friends, and this is the construction of the future concrete wreath. We have a 8 centimeters thick brick here. Here is the 12 centimeters thick styrofoam, and here is the super awesome kind of brick in a U-shape, and we do not have to use the wooden formwork. It's just like this. It will create a little pool for a future concrete wreath. And here, because here we do not have the corner brick, I just use the paper impregnated with asphalt, so to really prevent that the concrete will fall inside during the vibrating of the concrete. And yeah, that's it. So now we are going to continue from corner to another corner, to another corner, and back. We will create a wreath, and we will connect also these walls to have really like a monolithic construction here. So a lot of work to do. Let's go. My friends, we are back today and we are finishing preparation for a concrete wreath. As you can see, all work around the house is already done, and today I brought really special bricks I will show you. As you can see, this brick is really the same manufacturer, same block, to achieve the same integrity of the surface for a future, but it's really hollow inside. But I really need exactly this one because it will create the concrete pole inside the wall here, up there, and here will be space for a future wooden beam which will go there. So now I'm going to really build two poles, and it will be connected really like this to the future concrete wreath around the house. But first I need to prepare the foundation mortar layer. I need to prepare it below this brick, and also this one I really left with some space below that. So this is what I'm going to prepare, and then build the poles, the brick poles. So what I did, I created such a brick pole which is hollow inside, and it's connected to the wreath, and it will create the really tight connection because here is a space where the future beam will be placed here. Yeah, and today I'm going to really finish this side, prepare everything for a concrete pouring, clean it. Yeah, and make a little progress. My beloved subscribers, as you can see, the concrete wreath is not done yet. Everything is prepared, everything is built. We just didn't pour the concrete to it because the weather hit us really, really strong. We have really low temperatures below the zero. So yeah, I think it's like really the end of this year building season, and we will see in the next season with a super brutal, awesome, nice, viral, hope so, videos on our channel. But don't be sad, we have a content ready also for a winter season for you. So give us a sub, leave a comment, share the video. We will see you in the next one.